sejahtera bagi kita semua. Golongan kita pada hari ini berjudul The Word of God. May who hears each little prayer keep you safely in His care, and make the world around you bright as you walk daily in His light. Semoga Dia mendengar setiap doa yang singkat, menjagai engkau dengan nyaman dalam perlindungannya, dan membuat dunia di sekitarmu begitu cemerlang ketika engkau berjalan setiap hari di dalam terangnya. Seperti yang dikatakan di Alkitab, terdapat di Mazmur 119 ayat 105, firman-Mu itu pelita bagi kakiku dan terang bagi jalanku. Make the word of God to be your guidance every day. Ask God to make His word shining in your life. Because the purpose of the word of God given to you is not only for you, but to shine the other people around your life. Today, welcome someone new into your circle of friends. Let God's light shine through you. Biarlah terang Allah bersinar melalui engkau. Tuhan memberkati.